A unique private tissue collection facility known as Leukolab is making major breakthroughs in the biopharmaceutical industry. These facilities are enabling human blood donors in the community to be at the forefront of advanced biopharmaceutical research.
What we do is we collect, procure blood cells and products from healthy donors or diseased patients.
Leukolab is operated by AllCells, a 20-year-old biotech company with donor centers on the west and east coasts of the United States. Leukolab blood donors give their tissue to help support scientific research and immunological and cell therapy development.
Anywhere between 10 to 15 to 20 donations per day are collected at these facilities. The type of blood donations that we collect are the regular whole blood collections. We would collect red blood cells, we would collect apheresis products.
General Manager of AllCells, Hassan Salim, says their wholly owned Leukolab adds many benefits for scientists. They maintain one of the industry's largest active donor pools between Bay Area, California and Boston, Massachusetts, which includes a diversity of donor phenotypes. Scientists can select specific types of blood for studies like cancer and autoimmune research, toxicology studies, CAR T therapy development, stem cell research, and many more studies involving human blood tissue.
The researchers specifically are looking for the peripheral blood, which is the leukoapheresis, because you can isolate more cells out of it for their stem cell development, for example.
In addition, researchers can order customized blood collections and receive fresh tissue the same day.
The customers could seek particular demographics of blood donors. So our blood banks or our blood collection facilities would recruit specific donors that the clients and customers are looking for, collect those products, whether they are bone marrows, whether they're peripheral blood like leukoapheresis or whole blood products, and then distribute them to the customers in need.
And speaking of customers, AllCells and the Leukolab cater to clients throughout the world. Ruben Galvan reporting for scientists.com.